Muscat now, number two of the PR.
Actually legit, because it's like nothing in the middle.